Here's a quick and easy twist on a classic Thanksgiving side dish that I saw on Delish.com. Horseradish and chive mashed potatoes. You will need 2 cups light cream, a 2/3 cup of whole milk, 22 ounces of frozen mashed potatoes, 3 tablespoons prepared of white horseradish, and 2 tablespoons of chopped chives. In a 3-quart saucepan, heat half and half and milk to boiling over high heat. Reduce heat to medium, then add potatoes and cook, uncovered, for 5 minutes or until liquid is absorbed and the potatoes thicken, stirring constantly. Stir in horseradish and chives, and that's it. I hope you enjoy, and check out my other recipe ideas on ManilaPaternak.com.